The Australian government will acquire 40 UH-60M Black Hawk helicopters for the Australian Army. This was an important acquisition which will meet the strategic needs of the Australian Army. The Black Hawk will operate from Oakey, QLD and Holsworthy, NSW, supported by a highly skilled, blended maintenance workforce including Australian industry contractors. Australian industry will be involved in logistics support, warehousing services, training development and engineering services, as well in the aircraft's global supply chain. Delivery of the Black Hawk helicopters will commence this year. The Black Hawk capability will be a crucial element for us to protect Australia's sovereignty and deliver foreign policy objectives, including providing humanitarian assistance and disaster relief. The Black Hawk will support the deployment of our troops and their equipment where they are needed in times of crisis. The Black Hawk is a reliable, proven and mature platform supported by a robust global supply chain. This acquisition will mean we can continue to defend Australia and respond in times of need in a safe and effective way for years to come, Head Land Capability Major General Jeremy King, CSM, said. The government of Australia has requested to buy 40 Sikorsky UH-60M Black Hawk helicopters, 88 T-700GE-701D engines, 44 and/or AAR-57 counter-missile warning systems, CMWS, and 96 H-764U embedded global position systems with inertial navigation, EGI, and Country Unique SAASM, or future replacement. The proposed sale will replace Australia's current multi-role helicopter fleet with a more reliable and proven system that will allow Australia to maintain the appropriate level of readiness to conduct combined operations. The UH-60M Black Hawk helicopter will improve the Australian Army's ability to deploy combat power to share Australia's strategic environment, deter actions against its interests. Australia ordered 14 S-70A-9 Black Hawks in 1986 and an additional 25 Black Hawks in 1987. The first U.S.-produced Black Hawk was delivered in 1987 to the Royal Australian Air Force, RAAF. De Havilland Australia produced 38 Black Hawks under license from Sikorsky in Australia, delivering the first in 1988 and the last in 1991. On December 10, 2021, the S-70A-9 Black Hawks were retired from service. On the same day, amid issues with the performance of the MRH-90s, the government announced that they would be replaced by up to 40 UH-60M Black Hawks. UH-60M Black Hawk is an improved design, wide-chord rotor blades, engines, improved durability gearbox, computer, and new glass cockpit. Black Hawk best-in-class multi-mission performer. The Black Hawk multi-role helicopter serves with the U.S. military and the armed forces of 28 other countries worldwide as a tough, reliable utility helicopter. During the last 40 years, this remarkable aircraft has fought its way in and out of countless combat zones to deliver and extract troops, save lives as a medevac or casualty evacuation platform, provide critical supplies to troops, deliver emergency supplies during natural disasters, and perform as an aerial firefighter and border patroller. Now the modern variant of this utility aircraft is taking on a new mission set as an armed helicopter to provide fire suppression when supporting ground troops, as well as armed escort. With digital avionics, powerful GE engines, high-strength airframe structures, and composite wide-chord rotor blades, today's Black Hawk platform has better survivability and situational awareness, and can fly higher and carry more than its predecessors ever did. More than 4,000 Black Hawk aircraft of all types are in service worldwide today. The U.S. Army is the largest operator with 2,135 H-60 designated aircraft. The same aircraft sold internationally direct from Sikorsky acquires the S-70 designation. Advanced Weapon System for Attack Missions. The advanced weapons system for Black Hawk helicopters allows pilots to identify and engage static or moving targets with forward-firing guns, rockets, and laser-designated air-to-ground missiles. Fully integrated with the aircraft's digital flight controls, the weapon system calculates the range and the complex ballistics required for pilot gunners to hit targets with high accuracy and reliability from standoff distances during day and night operations. The weapon system brings a cost-effective attack capability to third-generation Black Hawk aircraft while fully retaining the platform's multi-role utility. Ground crews can add or remove external wings and weapons of choice in 3 hours. Sikorsky qualified the weapon system to U.S. military airworthiness standards in 2017 after extensive live-fire flight testing. The system is now operational with the UAE. Militaries can acquire the weapon system with new Black Hawk aircraft acquired direct from Sikorsky, or as a kit retrofitted onto already fielded third-generation aircraft by a Sikorsky-qualified modification center.